Loomis with the coldest temperatures in almost 30 years. Here's meteorologist Don Wheeler.
Good morning, Greg. Hope you're staying warm. A very cold and strong area of Arctic high pressure will maintain its grip across the Deep South through Thursday night. Temperatures across North Louisiana and adjacent areas of western Mississippi will top out today around the freezing point and then fall back into the mid and upper teens once again tonight. As far as the cold is concerned, we've not seen this degree of cold weather since December of 1989.
Meanwhile, Entergy urging customers to be smart when it comes to electricity and gas usage by keeping their thermostat at 68 degrees. Spokesman Greg Gilbo.
As a general rule of thumb, every degree you go above 68 is up to a 3% increase in your bill. So, you know, get a coat or a jacket or a blanket and cover up a little bit if you're still cool.
Turning our attention to health news, another warning from the CDC about what's turning out to be a deadly flu season. 20 children have died this winter, 7 deaths in just the past week, and most of those children did not have a flu shot.
So, second day after the blizzard of 2018 in Monroe, Louisiana. It's about 12 degrees right now. I am driving for our weekly meeting, which I really dreaded to leave the house in the beginning anyways. But I gotta go. So it's supposed to go up. Temperature's supposed to go up 42 degrees. So that those white stuff should melt, hopefully completely, so that it doesn't refreeze again tonight and become a black ice and become too hazardous for people to drive through. So anyway, this is the aftermath of the blizzard of 2018. LOL. And so I feel like I live in a mountain, but it's just a flat land. It doesn't happen too often in this neck of the woods. That's why people were advised to just stay home. Yesterday there were no schools and some people didn't go to work. Today the roads are mostly cleared, schools are still closed. Good call for Ouachita School Board. And so that's it, actually.